I am happy to be with you today to what will go down in history as the greatest demonstration for freedom in the history of our nation. But more than 100 years later, the Negro is still not free. The life of the Negro is still sadly crippled by the manacles of segregation and the chains of discrimination. More than 100 years later, the Negro lives on a lonely island of poverty in the midst of a vast ocean of material prosperity. More than 100 years later, the Negro is still languished in the corners of American society and finds himself in an exile in his own land. So we've come here today to dramatize the shameful thing.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
Let me go.